Hi.
Hi, lovely. You made it. Yes, I'm Tabitha. We spoke on the phone. I was in charge of calling all the guests. Yeah, one of my clients here from the snapping studio. The students here, yeah. This is his house, so we're using his house for the Christmas pool party. I know, it's nice to live in a state that has good weather mostly all year round. So, are you ready for Christmas? Ah, well that's sweet. Yes, I'm gonna spend it with my family as well. I'm looking forward to it. So, let's all get adjusted. The last person that we are waiting for is here. Yes, lovely, you can sit whatever you want. You want to sit right there? That's fine. All right. Now, we're going to do a little warm-up. You have to warm those fingers, get them ready. Now, get them adjusted. Very nice, everybody. Now, we're gonna start out slow, and we're going to work our way up. Now, let's try a little faster. How about warming them up a little bit more? And we're going to go a little bit faster this time. Your dog, Chloe, she's making noise. Can you? Anyway. Do you feel the burn in your fingers? I know I do. And shake it off. Shake those fingers. Okay. Now, we're gonna do hard snapping. It's not as easy as it looks, isn't it? Now, everybody, we're gonna pick up the speed a little bit with the hard tapping. Very good, everyone. You're new? Don't worry. You'll get used to it. It stings a bit, but it's fine. Now we're gonna do soft tapping. Give our fingers a little break. All right? Tell me, what is it that you like when it comes to snapping? Well, I like snapping to my favorite music. Or when I'm bored. Or just for the heck of it. Or when you remember something, like a tune, you just, When you're at parties, like so, it's nice to snap. When you're dancing to your favorite song, you like to snap. Well, I expect all of you next year to be at my snapping studio. What is your favorite part of snapping? Does it make you feel happy? Yeah, it makes me happy. And it just picks up my mood when I'm feeling down. Will you be snapping this Christmas? Well, you know I will. What is your favorite song to snap to? I'm just curious. Oh, that's a good song. I like songs to snap on, you know, just to snap along to, that I can follow the rhythm with my snapping. You know that cute little chicken song? That's a cute one. Especially if you're babysitting or you're hanging around your kids. That's a good one. Next party, we're not bringing the dogs. Oh, my dog? No. No, my dog, she's an angel. No, she's not the one making all that racket over there. It's your dog. My dog, Foxy, she doesn't bark a peep. She She's such an angel. No, she doesn't sound like that. That dog is savage. Mm-hmm. No. No. My little Foxy, she's a little chihuahua. She looks like a little Bambi. No, she doesn't bark like that. Although her barking will make your ears bleed, but that's a savage right there. Mm-hmm. That's your dog. Now, warm up those hands, relax the fingers. Do they feel better? I know, right? You gotta just let them relax a bit, and then you can just continue on with the snapping. Oh, you want me to do a little bit of Mary Had a Little Lamb? All right, but just a little bit. Well, since it's Christmas and all. That's cute. I tell you, your dog Chloe's not coming next year. If she's chasing my dog, I'm not gonna be happy. Everybody, we're going to do fast pace for a bit, and then we're going to do hard snapping. Who's ready? Warm up those fingers. It's going to be a hard one. Ready? And 3, 2, 1, everybody. All right. Do you feel the burn and the tingles in your fingers? Then you're doing it right. All right. Now, last one. We're going to start with very soft and work up to the fast pace and the hard snapping. And then we're going to finish this class and we're going to have margaritas. Yes, they're in the back. Yes. Who's excited for that? I know I am. Okay, let's start. Keep up with me, keep up with me. Everyone, I hope that you enjoyed this mini class and you enjoy the Christmas pool party. The margaritas will be out in a minute and we'll have another session soon. All right, everyone, you're all dismissed. Enjoy the party and I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone. Yes, I want a strawberry margarita. Yeah, Mama's thirsty. Bye, everyone.